So away they go then for the men's 800 meters final. The defending champion, Jauavney James, starts fast. Man formerly of St. Elizabeth Technical High, behind him Daniel Glaive. He's a 2017 national champion under Houston in the blue at the back of the field at the moment. So James just coming across onto the inner lane at the 200 meter mark, just under 600 meters to run here. Daniel Glaive losing his long strides to stay in tow or close to Jauavney James as they come into the straightaway for the first time. So James and Glaive, a steady pace for this event at the moment. Ramon Bailey on the runway, the defending national champion. That's in the long jump competition, 52 seconds for the first 400 meters for the men's 800 meters. Daniel Glaive now has the lead as he heads onto the backstretch. Jauavney James, whisker away at the moment. Houston in third still on the backstretch now. It is Daniel Glaive from Jauavney James. Not much separating these two competitors at the moment. 200 meters to go, Jauavney James kicks to the front once more. Glaive looks as if he has slowed down, then begins to pick it up again, but Jauavney James has opened up a bit of a lead. Into the straightaway they come. Jauavney James kicks home, looking to retain his title. Glaive stepping well, high lean into the straightaway. Jauavney James holding the advantage still. It's James from Glaive, sprints to the line. Jauavney James will be the national champion once more for 2019. 1 minute 49.26 the flash time. Rounded down to 1 minute 49.23 for James. Glaive 1 minute 49.54 in second. And Houston third, 2 minutes.